A months-long federal investigation puts 14 people behind bars in Vigo, Marion, and Morgan counties. It's topping headlines in tonight's Crime Watch 10. Investigators say the defendants used coded messages and texts on mobile phones to discuss prices and quantities of the drug they were selling. Two Terre Haute men face charges in the drug ring, 33-year-old Brandon Ross and 39-year-old Michael Bones. There are many additional details to learn from this case. We have that information on our website, WTHI-TV.com.